and ChipNinja going down to the Jefferson Plaza.
True Sons from using the metro to transport chemical weapons. So start by disabling any operational trains you find.
You can't let those munitions be distributed. You saw what they did to the castle.
We won't let those munitions be distributed. These True Sons have messed up for the last time. Alright, bro. Here we go. See them all?
Oh, yeah.
Well, let's do it.
We shot for the same guy.
Of course we did. Sniper all the way up the top.
I'll go for him. Done.
Oh, I love my new M4. Sweet.
The high ground.
Sweet.
We good?
Yep.
Anything in there?
Just restock, and I'm looking around for more stuff.
Remember, don't step on the third rail.
There you go. Hold on a second. There's gotta be something else in this train other than... Oh, there we go. Some loot over here. There's no way that was only going to be it.
Huh? You find something?
Just that one thing that was down there. Alright. When we go down here... Let's do it.
I don't want to touch that shit.
Oh, gosh, yes.
Unless you want to report to Wilson. Track your target!
I'm gonna dip into this train. Whoa. Pop up.
Gotta get him first. Ooh. Got a guy come behind you.
That's him.
Inside the train. On your side.
Coming to your left.
Scanning. Operational train details.
Agent, find a way to put that train out of commission.
Find a loot here.
Yeah, buddy. Sabotage train.
Heading up.
Wait. Did you check all the cars? There might not be anything in here. Alright.
Apparently, Nate, I need a ramp to get in. Or out.
Alright. Alright, let's go upstairs. Oh, box over here. Explosive rounds.
Finest.
All right, what am I missing here? Did you just deploy the turret?
I'm used to pressing E, you know, to deploy stuff.
Mm-hmm. It's not that. It looks like every time we do this, we have to have at least one instance of us not knowing where we're going or what we're doing. Alright, so, what do you guys want us to do? You want us to what?
Might have something. I can get up on this box. Looking for something to shoot.
Oh, I found more loot.
Anything good?
In the train. Yeah, it's probably a purple item for you. I mean, could it be blowing up
this? When you get up there on the left side.
Oh. Sorry. Well, it says go up. It says go up here.
All right, you're probably better than I at this.
Oh, wait a minute.
So you can step on this ledge over here.
Yeah, but you can't jump over the barbed wire.
But maybe you can see something to shoot.
No.
I keep shooting the forklift and weird, I guess flashes come out of it, but
investigate the train.
How do we get stuck in this?
It's weird. Alright. Time for my nondescript lookup. Oh gosh.
We got a tornado warning.
Yeah, I know.
You got one too?
Yeah. Alright. So.
So when you close your eyes and pray to baby Jesus, what did he say?
He said there should be a pile of rockets lying around somewhere. And you're supposed to shoot them. The train car.
On the other side? Or down there?
Down here.
Oh.
Right here.
I got him.
They have eyes on Wilson.
Gosh.
Outside near the main entrance to the mall. We need to terminate this son of a bitch. There's no direct route from your position. So you'll have to divert through the hotel and into the mall.
Oh, that's...
Now we...
I feel like an idiot. I feel like an idiot when I play this game. When with these last two missions, I'm like, how do I do this? And then I stand in the corner and look it up on my phone while I get a tornado warning.
Get the munitions. We gotta secure the ordnance.
Negative. The subway's compromised.
Then find another way.
Loot up here. Chippy?
Hey, did your warning say in the meaty area take shelter now?
Yeah, that's the typical one. That's the typical one. They had to they send that one to everybody. Whoa.
Take no prisoners!
They're up there. I really love this M4. All those rounds went into his nether region. Oh, that's it. There we go. Loot. Restock.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I got you.
Hey, did you hear Dana talk about the tornado warning?
No.
She's all paranoid about it now.
Oh. Does she know? Oh, I fell down a hole. Does she know you're retaking DC? Oh, gosh. There we go. Whoa! Remember, you don't have to worry about tornado warnings until they say the words, get out of the area now. If they say seek shelter now, you're probably pretty much okay just to get inside. They just don't want people outside.
Yeah, don't be out in the field.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wasn't worried about him. Jesus.
Pop out.
An elevator that should take you to the mall. Wilson is still by the entrance. We've spotted a mortar team with him. These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
Look around for loot in this little area. Here's some loot over here.
So do a little search?
Yeah, do a little search. A little searchage.
Got some loot?
Yeah. I think that's good. Let's check over here. If I was Ubisoft, I'd hide something around here. But I guess not.
Surprisingly, none. A lot.
Alright, up we go. Here's some stuff. Huh? Uh-oh. Oh, here they come. Where are you guys? There you go. Get away from my turret. I have a feeling we're going to be going up the yeah, here we go.
Oh. Stairs are not conventional anymore.
No. Oh, I guess we got to go down.
DC-62 toxin detected. Contamination level lethal.
What the hell? These readings are insane. They must have a lab nearby for weaponizing this shit. Make sure you put it out of operation.
Okay. Here we go.
we got an RPG, it looks like. I think he's down.
Alright, I'm gonna take the left. What the heck just happened? There's a guy behind us.
You got him. Get a grenade launcher somewhere.
Oh gosh, big guy. Big daddy. Disoriented.
That guy almost got me twice.
Yeah, those grenades are no joke. Those grenades are no joke, brother. Uh-oh, destroy the tanks. You got guys coming to your left.
Got a heavy guy to your right.
What was that?
Good.
Yeah, I think that was it. Okay, we got one more tank to destroy. Where is it? We did that one. Oh, there it is.
I'll send in a team to dismantle the rest of that crap once you clear the site.
All right. Open it up. Weapons crate. Restock. increase supply. Whoa, 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 whoa. I guess we got some people coming. Where are they? Oh, here they are. Whoa! Watch out, they got us flanked. More coming. That's what happened last time too. Come on out, buddy.
Oh, who's gonna get him first?
All right. That was a horrible spot for me to put that grenade. All right. Find Captain Wilson. Oh, here he is. Or not. Oh, we gotta go upstairs. I think. Oh no, this way. Resupply over here.
How'd you get up there?
I didn't. It's just walk. Come on down. It's just through this archway.
Oh.
Just through here.
I was like going up the stairs, like, I can't get up there.
Don't forget to resupply over here. Okay. Alright. Let's see where
we got a gun case. Good stuff. It's a AK. Not liking the music though.
No, that music normally is the "Hey, we're about to jack you up" music. Oh, there's friends. There's friends here.
you got them.
Can't let you have all the fun. Alright. Don't get aggressive. This guy's probably going to be a big dude.
Uh-oh. Something up there.
It's probably his, it's probably the mortar. Yeah.
I'm deploying my,
Just make sure you're not in the area where the mortar is going to land.
How do you know where it's going to land?
You see a little red circle comes around you? Like that. Gosh. Really? Where were you at? Please tell me you didn't freeze again.
No.
Oh, there's a big bad boy over there. Whoa.
Oh, you can short her guy.
What?
Short guy.
Oh gosh! I'm down. I'm down. I'm coming towards you.
Agent incapacitated.
Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I'm done.
Agent deceased.
Don't worry, I'm gonna respawn. Stay alive.
I got the mortar guy.
You got the mortar guy? I got killed by the mortar guy. Oh, come on. Come on.
Don't let Wilson get away.
We won't. I'm coming. I'm back. Oh, we're still fighting.
We got a lot of guys.
Oh, Captain Wilson is shooting stuff at me. Whoa. Good shot. Go get that sniper. Daddy. Oh, Daddy.
Wow.
I came back just in time.
Great work. Wilson's unit is out of action.
I leveled up too, bro.
You've crippled. Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
Excellent work. All right, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this video. This is, Vgo 40 and ChipNinja. We'll see you guys next time.